Canada is warming at twice the rate of the rest of the planet. 11. We are the 9th largest emitter of greenhouse gases in the world. 9. We need to act now, and we need to act fast. 7. Canadians 8. Produce 3 times the emissions of the 9. Average G20 citizen. 4. We need to cut our emissions in half by 2030 to even have a chance of turning this around. That's 11 years.
What are we waiting for?
What are you waiting for? We can't vote. You can. On October 21st, vote for real action on climate change.
This is not a drill.